Hello everyone, welcome to Inverter. I'll show you how to make a 350 watt inverter using IRFZ44 MOSFETs and two BJTs. It has just a handful of components as indicated here. So this is how it will look like. Here is the input 12 volts and here is the transformer. So this is the schematics. So you have a battery input capacitor. So this is basically an astable multi-vibrator which generates a square output. So when this is high, so this MOSFET will turn on and conduct and current will flow through one part of the primary engine and the other one will be low. So when this is high and this is low, this one will conduct and current will flow through the other part of the primary engine. So the parameters are very R4, C2 and C3 are shown here. The peak frequency is roughly 50 Hz. So these are xenodiodes, 12 volts, which protect the MOSFETs from damage in case the gate source voltage exceeds 12 volts. C4 and C5 are snubber arresters. They basically conduct the XL voltage spike generated when each MOSFET turns off and shut it to ground. So this is a transformer. It has a pulse ratio of 1 to 20, so as to have an input of 12 and output of 240. You can have 1 to 10 to get an output of 120. So in place of this, I've just included a jumper where you can connect the transformer as shown here. So this is the circuit basically. So this is the final PCB, how it will look like. We have input capacitor, the state multi-vibrator section, the two MOSFETs, and here is the output. So, we do connect the center tap and the moment, we will connect to either side of the camera. So, the final PCB will look like this. This is the one you can use to make a transformer to make a printed circuit board at home. So this is the 3D view. This is the bottom, how it will look like. You can see it's a tiny